This class today will cover the types of loans that apply, the types of advertising, the types of property, and advertising practices that are prohibited that can get you into big trouble. You'll also view some ad examples that I found that really don't cut it when it comes to complying with Reg Z truth in lending rules. And if you would like to read the entire rule, I've given you the information on this slide where you can find it in the Federal Register. Now, after the class today, you'll get a free mortgage talking point flyer called Advertising Rules for Real Estate Agents and Builders. Now, I have to warn you, it's a bit lengthy. You may want to hold a sales meeting instead of maybe emailing it out to your database list. So let's start with the types of homes where loan terms must be disclosed. The Fed describes it this way: a dwelling secured by a mortgage loan. That includes single family, condos, townhomes, mobile homes, modular homes, manufactured homes, co-ops, and pretty much every type of dwelling permanently affixed to the land. The types of loans that are covered by Reg Z are both closed-end mortgages, those having an end date, and open-end loans, which would be more like HELOCs or those types of loans that don't have a fixed payment or an end date. Now, here's a list of types of advertising that it applies to. The definition is called commercial communication, which is pretty much everything you can think of, including all languages, letters, emails, but radio and TV seem to be where you'll see the most Reg Z truth in lending violations. I'll give you a few seconds to read some of the things on this list.